So dear everyone, welcome back to Qigong Meditation Channel again. My name is Brother Insight, Brother Man Tuế. Today in this video, we will have Qigong routine for shoulders and lower back. So in this routine, we have to relax our shoulders and heal our shoulders, but also relax and heal our lower back. First of all, we will do some short warming up. Just move gently to the left and to the right. Inhale, exhale. The sunshine is so warm and beautiful weather. We will relax our hip, our waist. Reverse. We will, our hands will be in the together in our jet, on the level of our chest. Move to the body, twist to the left, twist to the right. Inhale, exhale. In. Shake our hands, shake our shoulders and our hands. Shake our knees a little bit, our toes. Take a deep breath, inhale, exhale. Bring mind back to the body. Feel relaxed with your feet on the rock, on the ground. You feel relaxed with your two palms in front of your lower abdomen. You feel rising and falling. You breathe in through the nose and breathing out through the nose. Feel relaxed with your chest. Relax your shoulders and relax your lower back. Okay. The first movement, we call the stretching palms. So holding two palms together, you will lift up, inhale, turn your palms up together. Deep, exhale, we turn to the left side. Inhale, we stretch up again. Exhale, open, and slowly just bend your knees down a little bit. Inhale, holding your palms again, turn upward. Exhale, turn to the right side. Inhale, center, push up. Exhale, open maximum your shoulders. Yeah. Inhale, exhale, left turn. Inhale, center, stretch up. Exhale, open. Exhale, right. Inhale, push up again. Exhale, open. One more time, in. Out, turn left. Inhale, center. Exhale, open. Relax the body, your shoulders. Inhale, holding your palms again, push up. Exhale, turn to the right. In, push, out, open. That's wonderful. Open your two palms, inhale, exhale. Bring awareness back to the body again. You can stand, relax your knees in your palms. Bend your knees a little bit, relax your shoulders. Next is the movement we call the circle arms, okay? We can make circle with our arms, all right? So inhale, we raise up our arms this way. Exhale, we will move down from the left side. Your two knees straight, okay? You move until your toes, your finger can touch the ground. You move up, inhale, okay? That is a full circle, and then we'll do reverse. So slowly you feel your circle of the arm is wider, okay? To make your circle wider. So first of all, maybe your hand cannot touch the ground, but it's okay. Slowly you can make your circle bigger and you can touch the ground. So inhale, move up, your arms up. Exhale, reverse down. Breathing in, move up. Your knees will be straight. Out, go down. Inhale, in. Reverse, out. You feel the lower back. Inhale, relax your lower back. And relax your arms. Exhale, you feel the circle bigger and bigger. Inhale. Exhale, go down. Move up from the right side, in. Out. The circle bigger and bigger, inhale. Exhale, down. You open your palms. Relax your palms, relax your shoulders and lower back. Exhale, go down. Inhale, go up one more time. Exhale. In. Out. To come back. That's wonderful. Shake your hands. Jump. Can release tensions and worries from your palms and shoulders and your feet. Okay, so next is the movement we call the bending lower back. Okay, so you can put make your two hands like this, your thumb and the first finger holding together, and then you can put your two hands, you can put in the back of the hand, touch the lower back together this way. Yeah, that's the lower back. Lower back, okay? At the kidneys area, okay? So to breathing in, you bend your head to the back. Breathing out, you move, you bend your back forward, your knees straight. You can see your two legs. Your eyes will look down to the earth. Inhale,
bend backward. Look up.
Exhale, move forward, bending your lower back forward, your knees straight. Inhale, look up. And you use your two hands to keep your lower back, right? Feel your lower back. And you stretch your neck, feel your neck and your head. Exhale, move forward. Relax the lower back. Do slowly in. Out. Inhale. Exhale. In. Slowly, you bend your back more, right? You bend down lower and you bend backward.
Also lower.
Exhale, forward. Inhale, up.
Backward.
Exhale, move down, forward. One more time. In. Out. That's good. Open your two palms, inhale, exhale. We'll relax our two palms, relax our shoulders and lower back. You feel your lower back relax and feel good about lower back. Okay. Right now we can hold in our palm like this. Okay, holding our palms like this. Two thumbs will be inside, and all four fingers you hold outside. Okay, and then you put also in the lower back, and you can massage, go up and go down. Okay, inhale, exhale, go up and go down that way. And then you can raise up your heels also, breathe naturally. And then you can massage, go up and go down like that, breathing in. You can massage 3-4 times, out, 3-4 times like that. So in this time, you can massage your lower back, okay? You can massage your lower back. Inhale, exhale. You massage lower back. Also, you look like the bouncing your heel. That's good. Massage two palms. Massage your hand. And then your shoulders. Okay, you can use your left palm, massage the right shoulders. And then, right palm, massage your left shoulders. That's good. Inhale, exhale. You put one palm, right palm on the lower abdomen, okay? And the left palm, you touch by in the back of your left hand, okay? Touch with your, in the back of your left hand with your low back. And then you can feel your lower abdomen and lower back together. By two hands, move gently to the left and the right. Okay, lower down your two knees and relax your lower back. And stop for a moment. Breathe in and out. Send energy. You feel the lower abdomen rising and falling. Send energy to lower back and lower abdomen. In this way, you can feel energy and balance energy. And relax your lower back, relax your abdomen. Feel grateful. Send love and peace energy to lower back and your abdomen. Okay, that's wonderful. So, do cleansing breath. Inhale, raise up our hands and our heels, okay? Exhale, we breathe through our mouth and make the sound ha, okay? Ha, okay. Inhale, ha, one more time, in, ha, that's good. Open our palms again, inhale, exhale. So dear friends, that's it for today. This is the Qigong routine for shoulders and lower back. So you can apply any time of the day. So in the morning or in the afternoon or during the break time. Thank you so much and see you with the next video.